Mag-video na ako.
This is GMA DZDD Channel 7, a commercial TV station with 100,000 watt transmitting power authorized on their station license number PSD-0356-2022, RIMP, issued by the National Telecommunications Commission, valid until December 31, 2025. GMA Studios are located at the GMA Complex, EDSA, Corner Timog Avenue, Diliman, Quezon City, Republic of the Philippines. The GMA transmitter station is located at Barangay Culiac, Tandangsora, Quezon City. GMA Engineering is headed by Elvis B. Ancheta, Professional Electronics Engineer number 897. GMA Transmission Personnel is composed of Electronics Engineers, Electronics Technicians, and First Class Radio Operators with licenses issued by the Professional Regulation Commission and the National Telecommunications Commission. Ricardo L. Cabral, Professional Electronics Engineer number 92. Erwin R. Timbre, Electronics Engineer number 3650. Joel M. Agu, Electronics Engineer number 40727. Bonnie Ray A. Ulang, Electronics Engineer number 47499. J. Raul C. Arellano, Electronics Engineer number 49545. Jonathan G. Salvo, Electronics Engineer number 19705. Chester Luis C. Banzuela, Electronics Engineer number 59014. Louis O. Shapenko, Electronics Engineer number 15586. Ralph T. Palma, Electronics Engineer number 29315. Rodrigo P. Quizon Jr., Professional Electronics Engineer number 875. Eric D. Kalaykay, Electronics Engineer number 26010. Ryan Jesus I. Zapanta, Electronics Engineer number 41636. Christian C. Cordovez, Electronics Engineer number 46636. Jefferson V. Dahilog, Electronics Engineer number 24515. Robert D. Santos, Electronics Engineer number 27671. Mamerto D. Logroño Jr., Electronics Engineer number 28729. Celestino A. Vega Jr., Electronics Engineer number 19182. RV P. Carriaga, Electronics Technician number 603. Inocencio Robert D. Maniago, 95-1PNCR-15029. Arnel V. Arichetta, 93-1PNCR-6617. Nathaniel F. Santiago, 11-1PHN-26421. Manuel B. Relion, 99-1PNCR-21589. Junie D. Sioson, 95-1PVI-12771. Lucas B. Caminate, 95-1PXI-12654. All programs telecast on this station have been approved by the Movie and Television Review and Classification Board, seen via satellite in 52 stations nationwide. Luzon, GMA 7 Manila, TV 7 Batanes, TV 5 Ilocos Norte, TV 48 Ilocos Sur, TV 7 Abra, TV 7 Tuguegarao, TV 13 Apari, TV 5 Mountain Province, TV 7 Isabela, TV 10 Benguet, TV 5 Baler, TV 10 Olongapo, TV 12 Batangas, TV 44 Halahala Rizal, TV 13 Occidental Mindoro, TV 12 Puerto Princesa Palawan, TV 6 Brooks Point Palawan, TV 8 Coron Palawan, TV 7 Romblon, TV 7 Masbate, TV 7 Naga, TV 12 Legazpi, TV 13 Catanduanes, TV 2 Sorsogon, TV 8 Daet, Visayas, TV 5 Calbayog, TV 8 Borongan, TV 10 Tacloban, TV 12 Ormoc, TV 2 Calibo, TV 5 Rojas, TV6, Iloilo TV13, Bacolod TV30, Murcia, Negros Occidental TV7, Cebu TV11, Bohol TV5, Dubaguete TV10, Sipalay Mindanao TV35, Cagayan de Oro TV12, Bukidnon TV4, Dipolog TV5, Ozamis TV3, Pagadian TV11, Iligan TV26, Butuan TV10, Surigao TV2, Tandag TV5, Davao TV8, General Santos TV9, Zamboanga TV12, Cotabato TV12, Jolo This is GMA, the Philippines' largest network. Now signing off.
Ang mga pamana ng ating kultura. Mula magulang sa anak hanggang sa susunod pang henerasyon. Sa paglipas ng panahon, sa tahanan at sa ating pakikitungo sa kapwa, nabubuo ang mga katangiang ating pinahahalagahan. Mga katangiang humuhubog sa ating pagkatao at sa ating pagiging Pilipino. Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Bayang mahiliw, kaya sa sinahanan, alam ng puso sa likid mo'y buhay. Upang inira, kaya ka ng mahiting sa pandulupin. Di ka pasisigil sa nagatakulong sa simoy at sa nalitaw panggaw.
At now, 12:19 a.m. That's it for now. I'm Aldo Aquino. Good night.